This is an ice cube. It is a solid. Solid's molecules are very close together and they can barely move. All they can do is vibrate. But you already knew that. What you want to know is what they're doing when heat or energy is added. And that is what I'll be explaining. When heat or energy is added to the molecules of an ice cube, they begin to move around quicker and become more spaced out. Because of all the movement, they are able to slip past one another, taking the form of their current container. Our visual reference to this is what we know as melting. Now the solid has become a liquid. The molecules of a liquid have a bigger space between them than a solid, but still measurably smaller than a gas. When you add heat to a liquid, the molecules are already moving pretty quickly, but they start to move even faster and the spaces between them become more abundant. The molecules bounce off the walls of their container. If you place a second beaker above the first, it will catch the molecules in the form of steam.